the last nut. So on the rest three of them I used some WD-40 and I